Guys, it's your girl Omer, and today I'm back with another video. I just created a VIP server for Lollipop Simulator, a game on Roblox. I'm currently going to film a YouTube video with Silly SpongeBob 6. We're going to join. So I currently have to wait on her before we actually start playing. I'm just grabbing my hourly chest from each world that I can go in, which is just the village and the main world. Because I currently have, I think, 2 rebirths. I think that's how many I have. I need 500,000 coins anyway, and I only have 13,000. Oh, she joined. Yeah, I currently have 1 rebirth, and we're both in here, and I actually had a friend who gave me a legendary handle and a legendary, flavor. She's right here. We're all Builders Club in here so far. She said, wait, I'm going to record. Okay. So. We're just going to play around for a few minutes. I'm probably going to go in here in the obby and complete it. What you that?
Wait, there's some message you something on here told you not to do.
Oh god, that's it wrong. Okay, she said, wait, I'ma message you something, Lonnie, that I told you not to do. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to do anything. She just told me, she said, create a VIP server and add whoever you want. So let me open up my Google Chrome real quick. So I can see what she messages me. Let me open it up here. It takes a few minutes to load. Okay, I'm ready for my Chrome to open. Why don't I just go to it on my phone? I actually have the Roblox app downloaded on my phone. Lonnie, check your chat with a smiley face. Oh, God. She said, KKKK. She said, KKKKK. I told you not to let Cyborg in the game or the vid will mess up because the vid is for me. I just said, laugh out loud. You can see chat in the left-hand corner up on the top. She is literally upset that I let a friend join. I'd be like, my name's Cyber, not Cyborg. What is up with her thinking the vid's only for her? Huh? I know. It must be because my mom's in here. She hasn't said anything about my mother being in the game. I think it's just because she knows my mom a little bit. You need to go, sir. What is up? Oh, God. I said, silly. She said, yes. I said, well, be nice to Cyber, not Cyborg. Okay, so here is where we have the sale. I currently can sell one lollipop for 3.1 coins. She said, but Lonnie. And then we have the daily licks and the total licks. Then in Rebirth, as you can see, number two is Here Comes a Hurt. He is actually the one that gave me both my legendary handles. And he gave me both my legendary handle and my legendary flavor. Okay, so she's now telling me the video is only for her. Because my best friend Angel, you might have seen her in a lot of my videos. We often do collabs on mine and her channel. She said, it's a vid for me only, because Cora had a video for her only. And my mom literally put in chat, she said, hey Cyber, when did you get here? We are literally just bullying this poor innocent girl. I know. And then we have the shop, and then we have the ranks. I'm currently experienced. I need 250,000 to level up again. I'm close. Who's this? Why is she hiding behind a sign? I have no clue where he went. Found him. He likes to hide up here. Maybe he thinks Silly won't see him back there. Why are you sad? You don't want to play with us? She said, no. Wow, it's just that. It's just what? That my best friend had her own YouTube video on my channel? It's just that it's not Cyber's video, it's mine. She said, it's for me only. I said, who said it was Cyber's video? And Cara had a video only for her and Lonnie. Yeah, because I never talked to you. And plus, my mom would not, and it was just for her and you and her playing together and nobody else. I said, yeah, because we never talk, and me and Cara do, especially all the time. She said, Mom said, poor Cyber is awfully sad now. Put Vry. Yeah, she said, world, bye, cruel world. Don't leave, because I know that's what you're thinking about doing. It's just I can't have other friends in here. Well, found my mom and friend. They hide in here together. And I guess I'll hide back here together with them. I don't know where she at. I don't know where she's at. I have no clue. behind the sign, the total lick sign. She's not back there anymore. She said, no, I will never be okay. Aww. He said, yeah, you will. I said, left out loud, Cyber agreed. She's a meanie, I won't. I feel bad. He said, you will. She said, I won't and never. If you see this many sad faces. Okay, I honestly feel mean for this innocent prank. You know I will never be happy. He's literally just sending me a bunch of laughing crying face and laughing faces. Cyber, that's no way to be. Because she said, stop laughing, that's just being mean. Okay, I'm just going to take you in the obby and show you how many times I fail. Because if you know me, I ain't good at obbies. So they come find me. Yeah, because we already know where Cyber is. Want to see my face? Nah. No, you don't. I'm lost. Find my way back. And then we have this little lake and forest up here with a bunch of coins. I will just go ahead and grab myself some of these. I still gotta find my mother because I don't know where she's at. Mother, where you be? My mom's actually right here beside me, Mom. Say hi.
Hi.
She can't hear. Oh, they can't hear because I have my headset on.
So?
I don't know where my mother is. I gotta find her. Maybe she's behind one of these buildings. Would that just so happen to be where you're at? Well, I found a secret hidden coin. And it's in a spot nobody would think to look in a hide and seek. This might just turn into a lollipop simulator hide and seek. Instead of just gameplay, it's just going to be a hide and seek. Okay, I found Silly. Do you want to see something ugly? I don't know. This is scary. Okay, so she said, she put in our chat, I'm serious. He said, is this one I pop up? She said, I'm serious with a sad face. She said, do you want to see something ugly? Then don't look at me, because she just reset. And her body parts was lying on the floor. Found her and Cyber. She said, stop!
Stop what?
Because Rob was, Cyber was chasing her.
What's that?
She said, stop, I'm ugly. She said, why does it bleep out nobodies? He said, ooh, stop it.
I'm not falling below.
Mom said, hello, I'm still lost. Yeah, and I can't find you. Are you in one of the higher portals in the 20, 30, or 4, 1, Are you in the one rebirth?
Huh?
I said, are you in the one rebirth?
What do you mean the one rebirth?
The portal. Or are you out in the main world?
I'm in the main world.
How am I supposed to find you? There's so many buildings. There's no way I'm going to find you. You're not back there.
Down the cold, cruel world all alone.
I wonder if you're back here between these two. No? She said, want to see me? Honestly? What? Because you might puke. She's over here calling herself ugly. Found you, Mom!
Yay.
Silly! I need her to find us now, because I don't know my way back. Who will be the one to take on the challenge and find me and my mother? Will it be Silly SpongeBob 6? Or will it be Cyber Gunner 2? Nobody will never know until it happens.
There we go.
My mom just said... My mom just said, Cyber! He said, Mama!
Don't make fun of me. Who is making fun of me? Who is she? Hey, somebody needs to do something. My lollipop's a little about to teleport back.
I said, Cyber, help us. I said, Cyber, help. Us lost no member way back. She said, where are y'all? I don't know. Honestly, I do know.
I was looking for a bomb and I ran into her and I don't know where I'm at.
Who will take on the challenge to find me and my mother? Apparently nobody loves us, because neither one of these two little folks have took on the challenge to find us. I kind of want it to be the top person, but that's you. I'm stuck in here with you. Then it's the next top person. Cyber Gunner 2. She said just reset. No, I'm not killing myself. What? He found us! Yay! Cyber Gunner 2 take on the challenge! She said it's easier. How does she not know how to spell easier? We've been saved. Let me say, now you lead us back.
I look ugly, okay? You see me? You will puke.
Honestly, I feel like nobody in the world's ugly.
And scream your lungs out.
I don't think that's possible.
I keep screaming on that. I need one.
Yeah.
What I got left.
Yeah, we all do. I feel bad for laughing at her, but...
Well, what's this? Teleport! Oh my god, what is she doing?
Huh? Okay. What? What? Okay, I'm leaving Cyber. I'm coming out.
She said,
Well, I gotta look at her then. That's where I come out. What did she do? What? Did she literally have on a t-shirt that is literally a burrito? Yeah, I mean, you're not ugly, but what did you do? She literally has on a t-shirt of a burrito. Why am I so ugly? He said, oh, stop. You're not ugly. Honestly, I think she's pretty cute. She said, yeah, I am. So, you know, I'm gonna ask her. He said, I'm ugly. That's why I'm wearing a helmet. What? You think that's pretty? Yeah, I like burritos. Does it mean I can eat you now? He said, no. He said, well, you're saving it for later. Eats burrito. She said, I can't get it off. I said, who wants to play hide and seek?
Well, you ain't looking no lollipop either. If I get found. Well, yeah, then I will get even more.
I wish you would quit with this nonsense. If you get found, maybe your burrito will come off. Oh boy, am I hungry now. I just saw a burrito and now I'm wanting Taco Bell. And I want Taco Bell. Okay, who... I said, who seeks first? I hate Roblox filter system. I mean, you can't friend me on Roblox because I have match friends. Okay, so Cyber currently said I get to seek first. My mom's hiding her computer.
Wait, I can put my lollipop away.
Yeah, because that will give you away if you do have your lollipop out. Go. And I currently have my phone. I'm going to set a timer for 1 minute. There's no way you're ready that fast, Mom. Well, I mean, I still have two other people who have to tell me they're ready. I'm ready or not, here I come. I'm gonna say, I'm Seeker? She said, found Cyber. I see your dominus, Mom. It gives you away.
No, I am. Uh-oh. Let's go. Can we get behind these rocks over here?
I don't think so.
Piss. Oh, look at him.
I found Cyber BTW. Okay, I don't think he had time to hide, because I literally had... Lonnie, can I help you? I'm going to say, no. I'm hiding. With seeking. No. I literally only had the clock going 11 seconds. Found Cyber.
Found Cyber.
I found Cyber.
He was hiding from her.
Probably.
I think it was at the top of my head.
Oh, God. Who is it? My braid gives it away. My braid gives it away. What color are they wearing?
I don't know. All I see is the yellow lollipop.
Okay, yeah, then that's... She said, Oh, God. If she even comes up the ramp and turns to the left, she's going to see me because my ponytail will give it away. Somebody is hiding in the what?
Obby.
No, I'm not. No, because she can see chat bubbles. Oh, BTW, guys.
She's trying to get us to answer. She's trying to get us to say something.
She said, hee-hee. Oh, BTW, guys. Honestly, I don't want to get found because she's kind of freaky. Don't tell her I said that. Okay, I'm going to set a timer for 5 minutes left. And then this, I'll probably do 2 rounds. I don't know if I'll be Seeker. I'll probably let Cyber be it next. He gets to be a star of the show next. What did I just do? Well... Why can you not go behind the buildings?
I think Cyber and his lollipop.
I don't. See, that's the downfall. I can't see out there.
Again. I see you.
Okay, yeah, I see Cyber. He's in the cell.
I see you.
I see your name tag above it.
The enzyme?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She said, I give up. Okay.
I really checked that where it made it. Where you found us.
I'm going to say, come up ramp.
Uh-huh.
No, because I'm giving, giving her a ramp.
I'm still going.
She's coming your way. She's on corner. How did she not see me? She sees your name tag. She's coming. Mom, you're leaning right towards me. I found Mom. She literally walked right past me. No kidding. I'm not joking. She said, now where's Lonnie? Yeah, she passed me twice. I figured she'd see me when... Oh, God. She looked right at me and then turned around. I don't see how she didn't see me that time. I don't know if y'all saw that. She literally came up the ramp, looked over my way, and then went down. This is getting intense. She only has 3 minutes and 40 seconds left. Guys. Lonnie, give me a hint. She's probably looking around for my chat bubble. She found me. She's coming right towards me. Where are burritos gone? I like her Gucci shirt. It's cute. I'm gonna say, okay, Cyber. We have one round left. And then I'm gonna quit the recording. I said Cyber. I said, round's over. Cyber.
Well, his lollipop is not going up now.
She said, round over, Cyber. Honestly, I'm just trying to get a hold of him because I've done decide he counts ace. He's star of the show next.
Wow.
Can I see? Said no duh, you can. Like it's gonna be uploaded on my channel. I know.
Okay, we're gonna have to cut this off.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go because I've been recording for a while. I'm sorry there was only one round of hide and seek. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!